What is up, you guys? It's your girl London back for another reaction. So today we're getting into Renee Rapp Talk Too Much. So apparently, I guess she has another album coming out, or she's releasing something else, because I still haven't reacted to her first album. But yeah, she's dropping these new singles, so yeah, I'm pretty excited. Also, gonna be pretty sad if I put this out and then she drops the video tonight, but this is Talk Too Much. Yeah, let's check it out. Hey guys, real quick before you fast forward, I just want to say that I have a Patreon and it's listed down below. You'll get early access to all my content. You won't have to deal with copyright issues where I have to put transparency or words or anything like that, or chop up the video for YouTube. You won't have to deal with any of those problems. You can also see things early, like I said. You don't need your own copy, which is such a plus. And then also, I have other things besides music content, and it's only $5, but you get access to all my music content for just $5. So I think it's awesome and great, and I would love for you guys to check it out. It's listed down below in the description. Yeah, back to the video. Okay, so now I get it. So the Talk Too Much, and she's talking herself out of happiness. So that's what this song is about. It's just like, oh, you're in this land, but it's like, oh, is it too good to be true? And so you overthink, you guys. Yeah, I know I'm an overthinker. I'm Overthinkers Anonymous here. I love her voice. Like, her voice is... it's like this pop rock that I love. I like that breakdown. Okay, girl, I understand. Y'all, I enjoy this song. I'm gonna be sad if I recorded this and she finna drop the video tonight, but it's cool. It's cool. Y'all let me know what y'all think down below. I have definitely been enjoying Renee Rapp. She is like the pop rock artist that I never knew I wanted or needed, but I love. And her lyrics are just so different and unique, and I love that about her. And yeah, so y'all let me know what y'all think down below. If you have any other requests, go ahead and leave those in the comments, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on your post notifications so you know when I upload, because I'm trying to get it out daily for you guys. If you enjoy any of these videos, please be sure to go ahead and check out my Patreon. It is linked down below. It has videos that you don't have to deal with, YouTube commercials, copyright issues, anything that I have to do to edit this video. I'll see you guys in my next video.